ที่สนามบินเลยทุกสาวก็สวดมนต์ประกาศน้ำ
From Montreal, Prabhupada sends six disciples to open a temple in London. Yamuna Devi Dasi remembers.
So we went to London that fall, and although we had no permanent place of residence and we were completely dependent on Krishna, somehow or another, by the enthusiasm that Srila Prabhupada had given us in Montreal, we were able to make contact with George Harrison, who was a member of the Beatles at the time. And he was such a pleasant person to be with. He so much appreciated the Hare Krishna mantra that he immediately said, let's make a 45 record. So we cut a record, and he was very pleased with it, did a little background music on it, and it was released, and Apple organized tours for us. We went to Germany and France and had television coverage. And in this way, the London Times wanted to do, the Sunday Times wanted to do a feature on us, and we were able to send the report back to Srila Prabhupada with the headlines, Krishna Consciousness Startles London.
As people come to him, convinced of the Krishna Conscious philosophy, Srila Prabhupada accepts them for initiation, not on the basis of birth, as in the rigid Hindu caste system, but on the basis of qualification and sincerity.
So now Prabhupada went to England. But before Prabhupada went, first Prabhupada sent some people, his disciples, six disciples from America, sent them to England.
แล้วก่อนโปรไปที่ประเทศอังกฤษโปรไปก็ส่งให้พวกลูกศิษย์ของโปรไปที่ประเทศอังกฤษจากอเมริกา
แล
้วพวกคุณก็ประสงค์ไว้เป็นสัญญาซีหรือเปล่าแล้วเป็นบรมจารย์หรือเปล่า
ไม่ใช่ three is
โปรไปส่งไว้พวกลูกศิษย์ของโปรบาที่เป็นคนถึงไหมเขาเป็นชายาสีไหม
อ๋อผู้ชายสามผู้หญิงหกไม่ใช่ยังไงโนบรมาใ
จ
แต่ว่ามาสก็ถามว่าอันนั้นผู้หญิงคนนั้นผู้บุกกันอ่ะมาตรงนี้คนนั้นเขาก็ดูเป็นชายาสีไหม
น้อง
ผมสั้นๆแล้วก็ใส่สีขาวมาผิวใช่เขาเป็นชั้นยาสีไหม
ใช
่ไม่ใช
่
ไม่ใช
่ I don't know เป
็
นอะไร
กัน
ไม
่
ใช่
ไม
่
ใช
่
no
ไม
่
ใช
่ไม่ใช่
three men and three ladies
สามคนผู้ชายกับสามคนผู้หญิงแล้วเขาก็เป็น three husbands เขาเป็น
three couples
แล้วก็สามีภรรยากันสาม
One couple had a child. So you don't need to be a brahmachari or a sannyasi.
Maharaj, I think I don't need to be a brahmachari or a sannyasi.
In the whole history of Indian spiritual life, no one has ever attempted something as bold and seemingly impossible to transform Westerners into full-fledged devotees of Lord Krishna. By his intense spiritual energy and compassion, Srila Prabhupada is successful beyond his own expectations.
How old is the moon?
They're saying nobody ever went to the Western countries to make people devotees of Krishna.
That's what I'm talking about. ไม่มีใครออกจากอินเดียไม่มีใครไปต่างประเทศแล้วก็ทำสาวแบบโปรไฟล์เลยก่อน
โ
ปรไฟล์แบบ
None of you shave your head.
Pity, money, ไปที่ทำผมแบบนั้นเลย
ท
ุกคนมีผม
Why has it just begun to really catch on in the Western world? I mean, just recently, in recent years, has it begun to sweep the Western world? Why is this?
The Western world, the other direction, where the trust with this new movement. So, when they start something, then you look, they accept it.
What things would, if everyone in the United States believed in Krishna to the extent that you do, what would happen to this country? How would it be transformed?
Well, then we'd be very happy in this world. There would be no more defeat.
What would you describe as happy?
The thing that really inspired me.
When did he say Prabhupada? They were asking Prabhupada a question. He said, when did the movement, how old is this movement? How old is it? Why does it take so long to come to the Western country? Why did it take so long to come to Thailand? We have to wait for all you to take birth, huh? Yeah, we were waiting for you. Okay, so this is Prabhupada disciple.
The master of Srila Prabhupada was his complete dedication to his devotees. The thing that Prabhupada liked the best was to be with his disciples. It wasn't that he took on large amounts of disciples and then sat back and then just push them to do this and that and the other for himself. He did more for us than we ever did for him. And traveling with him personally, I got to see what a tremendous sacrifice he made for us. Even when he was ill, he would still preach. He would still be concerned. He would still be asking after how things were going in the society that he created, how our individual disciples doing. He always had time also to look to our personal needs. He was very concerned. Prabhupada wasn't aloof. All he really wanted was us to reciprocate the love that he gave to us. And if we reciprocated, he would give us more. So my personal experience with Srila Prabhupada was that I found in him a person that I could actually genuinely fully give myself to.
In Srila Prabhupada's eyes, Krishna consciousness is not an armchair philosophy or a part-time religion. It is a way of life. A transcendental culture that can end man's political, economic, and social problems. To realize his vision, Sri Srila Prabhupada circles the globe 14 times in 12 years, inspiring his followers and discussing Krishna consciousness with all interested persons. His door is open to everyone.
Actually, nothing is better for
heaven. Prabhupada went around the world 14 times in 12 years.
Prabhupada went around the world 14 times in 12 years.
12 years.
Well, this is Prabhupada in Australia.
Of all exists. This is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
call is?
Chandan.
Chandan.
Do you put Chandan for Prabhupada every day?
No.
Prabhupada is there. Prabhupada is there. Every day, you supposed to put Chandan. This is how you give Prabhupada every day, Chandan. Banquet, they have a big Prabhupada. So they put the Prabhupada is now in Australia. The of Lord Chaitanya.
We call them the keys. He follows the path of Gautama's teaching. And people that follow in this age,
they
fit on our keys. They are recommended simply to chant the holy name of God.
For 5 years after first arriving in America, Srila Prabhupada presents Krishna consciousness primarily to Westerners, from housewives to hippies to heads of state. Then in November 1971, after a world tour, he returns to Delhi with some of his followers. The mayor receives him with the fanfare that greets a homecoming patriot. Prabhupada quotes Lord Chaitanya. It is the duty of those born in India to benefit others by spreading Krishna consciousness. This is India's greatest glory. Are you?
Where?
Are you in America?
India.
Delhi.
Need gift to the world. 30,000 Indians gather nightly at the Delhi fairgrounds to see the Western devotees and hear Prabhupada speak. Construction.
This is not an easy task. Srila Prabhupada directs and encourages them. For ourselves, he says, we are happy and satisfied living in a grass hut. But if we simply have a hut, who will come here? The more we develop our land, the more people will be attracted. Prabhupada plans to build a temple of understanding to house the world's largest planetarium, and around it, a spiritual city with schools, shops, farms, and many temples for worshipping Lord Krishna. Within the hearts of India's people is a natural respect for the eternal Krishna conscious culture. Many come forward to take part in Srila Prabhupada's movement and accept initiation from him. No one should go hungry within a 10-mile radius of the temple, Prabhupada instructs. In March 1972, the devotees start the ISKCON Food Relief Program, distributing prasad, vegetarian food offered to Lord Krishna. As the Mayapur project develops, Prabhupada invites his disciples from six continents to join together in the opening on the anniversary of Lord Chaitanya's appearance. Prabhupada wants them to be purified and inspired by remembrance of the Lord in his holy land. In Vrindavan, Srila Prabhupada treats his followers to a guided tour of the holy places and personally relates Lord Krishna's pastime. Devotees relish a bath in the sacred
Thank you. นานาเป็น
Smaller.
Srila Prabhupada greets the deities of the Supreme Lord, offers obeisances, and lectures on a verse in Srimad Bhagavatam.
Right.
อินเดีย
กัม
พูชา
คุ
ม
บะ
คุมบะเมีย
ร์คุมบะเมียร์อินเดียอัลลาฮ์บา
โอ้แต่ว่าการ
ก็เพียงแต่ว่าการ
โอ้โหมาสุดยอดมาก